feel a love that I never had enough. And I feel acceptance, and I found my identity too. Because when you grow up without father, you don't have identity. That's the reality. You are always looking for acceptance, like fit in some place. And God helped me to walk through that and change my heart. And at that situation, when I meet the Lord, I say, Father, I want to love what you love. I want to serve you the rest of my life. I feel your love, and I fall in love with you again. So it's that kind of love that he loves you, but you love back too.
Welcome to the program today, friends. We're so glad you've joined us.